You know, I found it suspicious that when the Colorado shooting story first broke, and the first couple days, they knew who the suspect was, but they kept the person hidden from us. They needed to push their rhetoric before they showed us who he was. They somehow needed to blame the right. They somehow needed to blame our gun rights. They kept the identity hidden on purpose because of this.